Hello, everybody. Paul Giancarella here. I was reading this morning about how to become better than you are. And it said simply, you must begin where you are and start with what you have. And it seems easy, but a lot of us say, when I get out of debt, I'm going to start saving. Or when I finish this project, I'll start whatever. I'll start the diet tomorrow. I'll start exercising on Monday. And what happens with that is we never get to that achievement to start. So the point is, start now. And start with what you have. If the program you want to participate in is too expensive for you, do it anyway. Put it down on a credit card. Do whatever it takes to get the wheels in motion. And that way, when you change your mindset, you truly change your life for the better. Unless, of course, you change your mindset to become not better, but you know where I'm coming from. So that's my message for today. In the meantime, be well, stay well, and we'll check in with you with a surprise on Monday. I just don't know what that is yet, but we'll talk to you then. Bye-bye.